What's up, YouTube? As you can see, the highlights from Deadly Series 5 on the screen. I am CJ Extreme, as your usual host of FWF, and we have six matches prepared here on this episode. New champions, new Money in the Bank winners, left and right. We had a lot of awesome matches at Deadly Series 5. This is the Fallout episode, and our main event, actually, is a rematch from Deadly Series 5, a non-title rematch between Spider-Man and Nightwing, which was just absolutely a phenomenal matchup. Every match was pretty damn good. I would have to say the best match is probably Superman versus Naruto. That's just me, though. The Iron Man match between Red Ranger and Johnny Cage was amazing as well, with Red Ranger retaining his championship, but by time expiration, that's how he retained the title. What an awesome match that was between those two as well. Look at the pyro. San Francisco, California. You're probably wondering, how did you get from Dallas, Texas to San Francisco, California? A lot can happen in a couple days, okay? Shut up. Ask me how I got places. I'm there now, okay? So apparently Naruto wants to make a tag team after everything that happened last night. And I'm not sure who he's trying to team up with here. I mean, I thought he was teaming with Sasuke. But they haven't teamed up in a while now, and I haven't seen Sasuke in a bit. So I'm not quite sure what's going on there. I don't know what Naruto's trying to do. Maybe they had a little downfall at some point? I don't know. Maybe Naruto wants to team with a different partner? Maybe make a dream tag team? Per se? Maybe? I don't know. Naruto went all out in his matchup against Superman. He did everything he could to become international champion. Unfortunately, Superman remained supreme with a devastating Superman punch to drop Naruto, picked him up, and hit him with another Kryptonite driver. Multiple finishers, multiple Rasengans, just multiple everything in that matchup until finally there was a victor. And here comes Naruto, and look at this, look at the applause that he's getting right now. He deserves it. Certainly earned that applause, certainly earned that respect, because he went all out Deadly Series 5. But first time, I think it's the first time we're seeing him actually with a mic in his hand. See what Naruto has to say. I've never done one of these promos, by the way. I've been going it alone for a long time, but that has to change, and I've got someone in mind who I'd like to say a few words to. Hopefully Sasuke will hear me out. Though, wait a minute, he accepted. We haven't seen Sasuke in a long time. Pretty interesting to see that. Wow, I didn't think he was gonna come out. All right. Sasuke is, what is he doing? I'm a busy man with a lot on my agenda. If you saw the calendar on my phone, your head would spin. I'm very important, so please, I'm begging you, whatever it is, don't waste my time. You and I are forces of nature. We've accomplished a lot on our own, but together, we will be unstoppable. I'm sure you think a tag team is a great idea, and it might be, but I'm not sure if you're just in it for yourself, and that sooner or later, you're gonna turn on me. This is going to be the best move you've made in your career. I can promise you that. You and me are about to make FWF history. If you have any doubts, they're gonna be gone after we have our first match. I'm putting out a challenge right now to each and every tag team after we have tried and stop us. We dare you. Let's just keep our eyes on our opponents. All right? I don't want to have to be watching my back. Seems like Naruto was successful there in convincing Sasuke, huh? Well, we do have a tag team match actually coming up next. Non-title tag team matchup between the Power Rangers and the Plumbers. Alright, as I said, tag team match. Here we go. And here come the tag team champions who had an excellent tag team matchup against Majin Buu and Vegeta Supremacy Z, but able to retain those titles. And the fans are happy to see them. Oh, and down goes Green Ranger. And DDT from White Ranger as they go at it on the ramp here. Tag team champions are running back to the ring. They're going after Mario now. Oh, drops Luigi. Or Luigi drops White Ranger right there. And now they just continue to brawl on the outside of the ring right now. Jawbreaker. Mario's got a hold of him. DDT again on the ramp. Nice counter by White Ranger there in the back elbow. It is a brawl on the stage right now. Throwing a clothesline from Luigi, and he heads back into the ring here. A lot of chaos here. Start of this one. Oh, and there goes White Ranger. And now referee rings the bell. Green Ranger going after Luigi now. Oh, and a calf kick. Luigi now in trouble. There's a nice counter for you on Green Ranger. Oh, and an uppercut that was from one half of the Plumbers. Tagging his brother Mario now. The Plumbers had an excellent performance. I'm calling them the Plumbers now, by the way. Had an excellent performance in the Money in the Bank ladder match. But ultimately, they would not come out the victor. Either one would come out as the victor. Actually turned out to be Goku. And there's a nice reversal by Green Ranger sending Mario to the outside of the ring. And now we know Mario and White Ranger, this could be good here between these two. White Ranger actually the reason why the Tommy Rangers retained their tag team championships. Oh, a nice counter by Green Ranger. Spray for it. Oh, and a crossbody coming back into the ring. That's what you get for trying to hit a Mario. That's what happens. Peach not ringside right now. Still recovering from her Money in the Bank ladder match. Oh! Corner now. Tag team maneuver on the way. What are they gonna do? Oh, freaking giant swing. Look at this. Oh, and the Plumbers doing some damage. Luigi into the cover. Not hooking the leg referee. One, two. Only getting two. All right, see you. Only getting a two. Trying to capitalize. Nice count. Oh, need freaking nose off. God damn. And out to the knee. That's bad. Making spraying board something. This is not looking good for Luigi as White Ranger. Oh, and a flying forearm over the top rope. What a nice move that was, that spraying board. Right on the money, but it's still not enough to keep Luigi down. And now, trading back and forth here. Nice counter again. Oh, wait a minute. It's like some tag team action on the way here. Tag team move. Guri just calling for it. What's this, power bomb? Nope, buckle bomb in St. Guri. And down goes Luigi. He seems to be out of it here. Oh, went for a moonsault. No one home. And oh, wait, White Ranger sees it coming from a mile away. Luigi into the corner now. Back elbow. Counter again on Luigi. Luigi in trouble. Lifted. Hit with the Michinoku driver. And the champions are in complete control at the moment. Oh, nice counter. And there's a hip toss for you. That's how you get back into things. Yeah, Mario, the fresher of the two men and the plumbers here. Super Mario, what is he gonna go for? Look at this. That was a suplex. It's nice. Okay, it's nice. Oh, nice little mushroom stomp for you. To the chest. Mushroom stomp again. Just doing damage here is Mario. Stomp now. And now Mario. Deadlifting, gut-wrench suplex on the way here, looks like it. It definitely is. Into the cover, once again, out in the leg. One, two, and there's White Ranger to break that one up. Oh, and a dropkick now. White Ranger, it's like he's trying to leave the ring here. Mario gonna send him. Oh, and a back elbow, wow. And a dropkick that time. Mario right now, controlling the pace, and I like that. It's good. Posing right now. Oh, went for the uppercut. No one home. And a big stunner from Green Ranger. Dropping Mario. Mario seems like he's out of it. I think Green Ranger's about to make a big comeback here. Lifts him up. Clothesline. Clothesline again. Stinger splash in the corner. Green Ranger trying to build some momentum. Oh, he ducks the clothesline. Catching Mario. And look at that flying clothesline. And a kip up. And a kip up. Stomp. Looking to make the tag to White Ranger now. And now looking to continue their momentum here. Going for a cover on Mario. Strategic cover there. That wasn't going to end the matchup at all. Strategic cover. I understand that. Ooh. Counter by White Ranger. Counter by Mario. Ooh. Oh, and a knee to face. Okay. Mario, top rope. What's this gonna be? Oh, mushroom stomp from the top rope, destroying the ribs of White Ranger. One, two. Noah's a kick out. Oh, went for the next snap. Nobody home at all. Mario in trouble. Oh, there's a nice knee for you. That was nice. Samoan driver. Samoan driver. Because why not? Oh, hip splash as well from Mario. Taking tag team maneuver. Thinking giant mushroom stomp. Yes, they are. Oh, wow. To beat the tag team champions. The cover. One, two. Oh, and he kicked out. I don't know how he kicked out of that one, but he kicked out. Luigi thought that was it. They couldn't have hit it better. They couldn't have hit that move better, and they still didn't win the matchup. Oh, and into the corner now for Luigi. And now, White Ranger got a hold of Luigi. Oh, thinking Tiger Bomb. Mario breaks that up for his teammate there. Forearm shot now, and Mario with the shot of his own to distract. And wait a minute. No, White Ranger refusing to be deterred. Now he's got a roll up one. One, two, Luigi. Oh, and Mario is there. Big German suplex now. Cheating, man. They're cheating. And now a Northern Lights suplex. Combination. Working together very well here as this tag team. And again, almost had the match won. But just almost. Calling for him to his feet here. I don't know what Luigi is thinking. But he looks pretty far away. Wait a minute. Oh, and a super kick. He got his face kicked off of his shoulders. Oh my god. That mustache may have taken some severe damage here. Oh, and Luigi kicks out. Mario also trying to break it up there. Now Mario going after. White Ranger takes him down. White Ranger going after Mario now. Luigi trying to get to his feet here. Oh, nice counter by Luigi. And White Ranger. Whoa, what a DDT. He spiked him. He spiked him. Kick to the head. Second rope. Okay. Oh, nice. Mario playing good defense here. Jab again. Jab again. Oh. Oh, and big punch. Luigi the more athletic of the Plumbers. Look at that one. One, two, and again a kick out. The Plumbers working really well together. They've always had potential to be tag team champions. Just never quite gelled perfectly. You know what I mean? Never really got all the way down to it. Oh, and hits the fireball. What a combination that was. Dragged away from the ropes now. Luigi. He's got to make this one count. Taking that spear, and he does. He gets it. The invincibility star. Quickly into a cover now. And hook of the leg. One, two. No, and again, White Ranger kicks out. And White Ranger has taken so much damage in this one. As Luigi quickly gets into his feet. Into the corner now. What's this going to be? Oh, counter from White Ranger. And a close into the back of the head. Can he make the tag? And here comes Green Ranger. Green Ranger's got a hold of him. Thinking that deadlifting sit-out power bomb. And he gets all of it. Good pinning predicament as well. There's one. There's two. Oh, and I thought they won. I thought the tag team champions were going to win right there. Oh, buckle flex. If Green Ranger can just put away Luigi, they can win this one. Tag team champions, here we go. Got him up on the shoulders. Wait a minute, Luigi with the counter. Luigi, roll up. Oh, rope break. That was close. I thought he might have had a chance there. Oh, it's the corner now. That spot to be. Wait a minute. That's a nice move from Green Ranger. What's he gonna do? Back over the ropes now. His partner's down, so I don't know what Green Ranger's going to do here. Springboard, frog splash. Luigi's taking so much damage in this one. Counter again from Luigi. Ropes. Oh, went for the big boot. And a drop kick to the back. Into the ropes now. Mario's in. Well, and he gets it. Double boot stomp. A mushroom stomp from the top rope. One, two. No, and again. They keep getting so close, but they just can't quite do it. The Plumbers, just like last time, they just did so much damage to the Rangers, but they just couldn't win it. What's he calling for here? Luigi thinks he's got something. Luigi stomp in the corner. Oh, looking to punish by half of the champions here. Repeated stomps. The Plumbers now. God, they are just stomping him a new asshole right now. Jesus Christ. Oh, and I got the dropkick. There goes White Ranger. One, two, and again. What is it gonna take? counter. One, two, and Eric is exhausting at this point. Every competitor. Destroyed Green Ranger in that corner and still couldn't beat the champions. Gonna get to his feet here. Crawl into the wrong corner. A nice roll through by Mario. And a big drop kick connects. Oh, dropping by Ranger off the ropes here. Looked for something. Big punch. No overhand right now today. Him up. Nails the Michinoku driver. Oh. Counter by Mario. Sweeping the legs now. It's actually something I don't know about Mario. Whoa. Moonsault connects. Hips off takedown, and Mario right now just looks like he's just going for any move at all in his arsenal. Countered by Green Ranger. Green Ranger with the fake out. Over the ropes goes Mario. Tags in his partner, White Ranger. Oh, and there goes Mario off the apron. This has been a phenomenal matchup. What now? Springboard. Oh my god! Oh, to the outside. Whoa, DDT. Whoa, back body drop on the outside of the ring for a stump. Oh, and that time he got a stump for sure. Mushroom stump on the outside of the ring. Mario has a chance here. He's got to make this one count. Wait a minute. Bart Ranger trying to get to his feet. Mario says, okay, get to your feet. Mario doing coin uppercut, he got it! Up, cover, one, two, did they do it? They did it, oh my god, what a match. What a match. This is from earlier in the matchup. The Plumbers are a great tag team, come on, they're really good. Clothesline right there, that was cool. But to end the match with that coin uppercut, he got right on the cover here. And Green Ranger didn't try to break that one up, I don't know why. And then it cost his team, and now the Plumbers win. I mean, that was a great match, so I enjoyed that. Awesome. Well, more action up next.